السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام.
Brothers, I know how proud everybody is about what we're going to do. It's an honor to carry out a mission like this. But we have a problem. Somebody talked about it. Guys, I'm sorry. It was just my cousin, Omar. I didn't tell him anything specific. I just wanted him to know, to tell my family. Omar, he can be trusted, I swear.
It wasn't for you to decide.
Okay, it will never happen again.
Now,
listen to me.
The boy was alive.